Jesus Christ. And upon the confession of your faith in our Savior and Lord Jesus Christ, we will baptize her in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Sharon, do you believe in God the Father Almighty, the Maker of heaven and earth? Do you believe in His one and only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, who is the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world? Do you believe that only by the blood of the Lamb of God that taketh away the sin of the world, that sin is forgiven? Not by the works of man, or the blessings, or the anointing of man, but only by faith in our Lord Jesus Christ. Do you pledge and promise to be true and faithful to your Savior Jesus Christ, in times of good and in times of sorrow, in times of peace and in times of tribulation? You do. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, we baptize Cheryl. Do you want to go straight down or backwards? Straight down. Would you like to do three times? Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Okay. You hold your breath and go under. In the name of the Father. Oh. And in the name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
And in the name of the Holy Spirit.
In the name of the Holy Spirit.
I pledge to you the baptism of Sharon, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.